Vogue Knitting Live, welcome! We're gonna have fun. We've got so many new things. It's gonna be amazing. Loopy for Lopy, neon. Brought it back with me from Iceland. Westminster's now importing it. I love neon. So I made this little neon Lopy swing jacket. Little Lopy swing jacket. And of course, my amazing Icelandic cowl from Lopy Light, Lepti Lopy. And of course, I had the Steven Berg, so I called my friends at Cassell and got some Kid Payette and Kid Seda Lux. And I've made these amazing cowls, Icelandic aversion. It's going to be great. You mix it up and you learn gradation knitting. It's my new feature pattern. It's going to be a hit. What I did here, this is videotape from Home Movies. So you take the VHS tape and you run it with other yarn. And it's kind of what I'm known for, my quirk antics of using any unconventional material along with yarn. It's fun to see and hear what other people have made and share your experiences on projects, share your pattern, your yarn. I mean, we're so fully informed, we probably know more about our knitting than we do about the operation of the government, you know? what we're passionate about. So, this is the Woolly Mammoth, two sizes. Now I'll bring a Rasta with the Boucle mohair. The luxury I have of owning the yarn shop and having 2,000 different yarns is I mix companies, okay? So I'll take the best of. So this is my favorite chunky yarn, the Malabrigo Rasta, and I'll mix it with my Boucle because they don't make a Boucle, and I get these combinations. So it's the StevenBe yarn mixology secret, and you'll find that a lot in my projects.